understand that God doesn't call people who are equipped to do the things that he asks them to do. He equips the people he calls.
If everything's important, nothing's important. You've got to narrow your focus.
God is in the fire with you, and he brings you out, and the world is amazed at it.
God made the greatest investment of all time, him coming, and he's expecting a return.
The kingdom is so wealthy and so overflowing, friend, you've got to step into the double portion. There's work to do. There's more to do than just paying your bills to last one more month.